I am confident if the House listens to the people, as it did last week, that it will continue to step forward and respond to the suffering that is coming from Obamacare. It was striking today. It was sad to see Senate Democrats together turn a blind ear to all of the people who are suffering because of Obamacare.